Hi guys! Kumusta na po kayo? Ito po, ako ay nagpe-prepare ng aking project. Meron akong salad. Ito pong salad na to ay trio. Itinanim doon, oh. Tatlong klase po yan. Aalisin ko lang po doon sa ugat. At kakainin namin. Kaya pala hindi nalalanta. May mga lupa. Kaya buhag-hagin natin. Gagawa po ako ng spring onion and bean sprout salad. So, isok lang po sa cold water. Lamutak-lamutakin po kasi meron siyang parang slime sa loob. Ito po yung bean sprout. Na-blanch ko na po ito. Ito po yung samjang. Maglagay po ng dalawang kutsarita. Lagyan po ng sweet soy sauce. Depende po sa panlasa nyo. Sesame oil. Sesame seed, rice wine vinegar, konti lang, ayan po, para po ito sa pang dip. Dito naman po, maglalagay ako ng sesame oil. Salt and pepper. Ito po ay pang dip. Ito po magko-Korean barbecue kami. Ayan po ang iba-barbecue namin. May oyster. Meron pong Pinoy-style barbecue. Tokwa. Crab stick. Ito po naman ay beef. Meron pong meatloaf. At yun po, may courgette, may shiitake mushroom. At kung ano-ano pa. At ito po yung spring onion and bean sprout salad. Ayan po. Samjang sauce. Sesame sauce. Hi guys! Kain po tayo. He requested french fries, so I made it.
Hi guys, here we have our Korean barbecue mixed with a little bit of British food as well.
Let's put some.
I'm going to put some of this Pinoy barbecue meat, a little bit of beef, and some pork luncheon meat on top.
And here's your ketchup. There salt and pepper.
Salt, pepper, and ketchup, and Liam Perrins.
Yeah, and
what is that, Liam Perrins?
Worcestershire sauce.
That's Worcester sauce.
Ayan po. Tabi natin yan.
This looks very good. I believe these are your spicy bits here.
Oh, yeah. You don't want. This is Korean barbecue with a hint of British accent.
Do we need a little bowl down here to catch the oil? No, you got one. Okay.
Let's start.
Well, I think we need a little bit more oil in that, to be quite honest. But
just a lot there.
You think so?
Just
okay.
Swiver it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Go around. I'll try to use chopstick.
I like this luncheon meat fried, it's quite nice. Once it's well done, it's like tastes a little bit like bacon.
And this is Pinoy barbecue, marinated in 7-Up and
a few mushrooms. Are these mushrooms pre-cooked or are they raw?
They're raw.
They're raw, so I'm cooking.
The shiitake.
Okay. There we have it.
And if you want some
asparagus tips, I'll eat them raw. They're very good for you. Raw.
Oyster.
Beefy stuff.
I'm hungry.
Me too. I've only had one slice of pastry today so far.
And some vegetables.
You want onion?
Yeah. Okay. Tomato. Some chili.
We haven't really got enough room on here. We should cook some of this first, honey.
It's here.
It's not,
so it's
gonna
not so hot.
It's not going to get cooked properly. Yeah, okay.
Kamain na nga. Chili po to. Ito po, salad. Lagyan ng seaweed at hintayin.
Happy hour, one English Yorkshire pudding.
You can eat your rice now. Before it gets cold.
Now what?
Your fries. Don't forget.
You know what I think we'll do next week, honey?
What?
Buy some hamburgers, some sausages and bacon.
I can make the burger.
And do that one there.
Oh, yeah.
I was thinking of that today, but we have all, this to do, so I didn't really bother about it.
Did you put some beef?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what that is.
No, this one is Filipino barbecue.
Really?
Ayan po. Oh.
Well, that's what it's nice. Bon appétit.
The oyster.
Supposed to eat oysters raw. Yeah.
This is frozen. I want some onion.
I'm gonna put that one on there.
Crab stick.
I bet you the bacon cooks very nice on
it. Yeah.
The bacon cooking your some juice.
Of course, yeah. This is grilled.
You can have bacon burgers next week.
Yeah. You like?
If you make some panda salt.
I'm going to buy a proper...
Okay.
Burger bun.
Yeah. And that bacon burger. What? Bacon with a burger.
hot. Right from the grill. You eat the asparagus raw?
Yeah. I've never eaten that raw asparagus.
No.
Really nice.
Mm-hmm.
Why? Good for you.
Are you enjoying your fries?
Oh yes. In fact, in the summer we could put this in a case.
Yeah. In the back of the car.
In the back of the car and take it with us and cook outside.
We're going to the fish market somewhere.
Fish market?
Yeah, and then I'm going to buy some crabs and shrimp. And we can cook outside, right? Mm. When it's allowed.
Yeah. Take a small pack of burgers with us, with some burger rolls.
Mm-hmm.
Let's turn it up a little bit, the other bits aren't cooking. Mm-hmm. The bits that are cooked, put to the outside.
Okay.
The bits that aren't cooked, put to the inside.
Pinoy barbecue. Very nice.
You were preparing that. I didn't realise it was garlic and I ate one. I burnt my... Before I drink, you know, before it was cooked, it was just there. I thought, oh, that looks, nice. Huh?
Mm, it's raw. It's burning, yeah. You have to cook it. I want to have some French fries, please. Sarap po ng talaba. The oyster is so yummy. Let's try it. No?
I don't have a oyster.
One day we go to Borough Market. I'll buy some fresh oyster.
Yeah, we're gonna have to find some a little bit of pulp.
There must be some parking place there. This is fun. All the effort is worth it. You want some garlic?
Yeah. No. If we do burgers next week, what do we have to do is get some normal onion. Not red onions, normal
onions.
Put the normal onions in the middle when you put the burgers around the outside.
Good idea. Mm. it doesn't make us so full.
It does make several red chips. And these yukis, they're very filling. Fruit day tomorrow. Or salad. That was excellent, yeah. Mm-hmm. Some water?
Yes, please.
Tomorrow, our Prime Minister is going to take some of the lockdown restrictions away, we hope, because the infection rate is coming down at a very quick rate in this country, and the vaccination programme is ahead of schedule.
It's ahead?
It's ahead of schedule. Originally he said everyone will have vaccination by September, but at the rate things are going, and the rate of injections they're giving, he said now that all injections should be done by the end of April. May and July, I think he said.
I wonder where's mine.
Thank you very much, guys. We've had a whole day of vlogging today, and we'll see you very soon. Bye for now.
Bye, keep safe. What a successful Korean barbecue.
It's quite nice. I really don't know why you bother cooking that asparagus though. That is really nice to eat as it is.
Yeah.
Probably not cooked anyway.
It is a little bit half cooked. They're still crunchy. Yeah.